Fantastic. I guess we live in an age of transformation, an era of where technology is becoming a key driver and enabler of our daily lives. And the key thing today is about the role of brands and all of that, and how brands need to guide that experience from both a human level and a technology-driven level. But thinking about that in the next era of how technology plays a role in that, and it's not about just man versus machine, it's about man and machine coming together. So it's key to invest in both the technology. It's definitely a key advantage doing that, but at the same time investing in the human, in the people and the employees of a certain brand or a company, and how that integrates and creates synergies between technology and human to deliver enhanced experience, and therefore deliver frictionless experiences to customers, and therefore simpler experiences.